symbolizes the paddy field. Paddy field, the pattern of a paddy field, if you have seen these Asian paddy fields, you know, they have all these lines and a, you know, particular way that they have, you know, organized it. The irrigation system and the patterns. You know, the Buddha said, Buddha pointed at Magadhan paddy field and said, just make the robe like that. Doesn't have to have a, have any artwork other than how the paddy field has been designed. But the most significant thing about the robe is that it is all about cultivation. The paddy field is also about cultivation. And why we monks are wearing this is about cultivating wholesome qualities. So when you look at the robe, you feel that we should be mindful. If we monks mindlessly wear this robe, now this is just one piece of cloth, right? If we just don't pay attention to it, it just falls off. So there is a significant way of us wearing this robe. We need to be mindful, otherwise, you know, it just, you know, falls off, and somebody will say that, oh, the monk is not properly paying attention to the robe. But for you, when you wear your shirt,